friends. You all know that the Annadatas of India, in fact our Annadatas, the Indian farmers are protesting in Delhi. Friends, now BJP, Modi and all their 2 rupees Modi butts say that due to these 3 farm laws, no, and the open market that these farm laws are going to operate will make the farmers rich. They are going to give riches to the farmers once the open market of Adani and Ambani open, is what they say. And they say these open markets will relieve the farmers from the clutches of mandi merchants of the APMC, is what they say. Friends, for a moment let me accept what they say. Let us all accept that what they are saying is true. Now I want to openly challenge the Prime Minister of this country, Mr. Modi, and all the 2 rupees bucks. If at all what you all say that these Adani, Ambani and all Modi crony operated agri markets are going to give riches to the farmers of this country, they are going to give beautiful prices, high prices over and above the MSP to these farmers of the country, it's an open challenge to Mr. Modi. Modi, let us do one thing. I challenge you to implement the Swaminathan Commission report. What does the Swaminathan Commission report say? It's very simple. It asked you to fix prices for the farmer as below. Calculate all the input costs like seeds, fertilizers, water charges, power charges, and all the input labor costs that he involves when he brings labor to work for the farm. Put all the input costs, add all the labor of the family. Suppose 4 people of the family are working, add their cost per acre to the per acre yield that he gets, and give him 50% profit on that, is what Swaminathan Commission has asked. I openly challenge you, Mr. Modi. You say that farmers are going to get beautiful prices. It's an open challenge. Implement Swaminathan Commission report. Implement the prices that Swaminathan Commission report has set, and then implement these 3 laws. We don't bother. And let me see how much our Indian farmers are going to flourish under your Adani and Ambani agri markets. Jai Hind.